How to delete transaction history on Capitec app. If you're trying to delete your transaction history on Capitec, just follow these steps. First thing you have to do is head over to your web browser, and if you're looking to delete your transaction history on Capitec, what you need to do is search for delete history on Capitec app. So here, as you can see, you cannot directly delete transaction history within the app, but you can delete, request a deletion for your personal information for Capitec under specific circumstances. Here, your personal information will also include your transaction history. So what you need to do is scroll down a bit until you find the help center here on Capitec Bank. Open this link up, and you're gonna have to provide a verification. So wait for it to load. And just verify that you're a human. Once the verification is successful, you'll be taken to the website. So here you can choose what you need help with. So what you need to do now is scroll down a bit here, and here click on Contact Us option. Click on it. And here you're gonna have to contact their customer support. And if you want, you can get a contact number from here for personal banking, business banking, or WhatsApp. You can also try to message them on WhatsApp on this number right here. So what you can do is scroll down and click on Client Care Center, and you'll see all of these numbers. So you can try to contact them on WhatsApp on these numbers, and they'll respond to you within a few hours. And you should be able to get your problem solved once you follow the instruction. So that's it for this video, guys. I hope it was helpful to you. I'll see you guys on the next one.